So we're tiling today in here, so we got to take off some trim off the wall. And I got a little trick for you.
If you just take a crowbar after this wall, you're going to dent up everything. So put a drywall spat under behind
there. Now it's going to come off like you know what you're doing.
Like and follow for more daily tips.